Several neighbors in a local street say something needs to be done to get drivers to slow down. This weekend, a van flipped onto its side after hitting a parked car, the latest example of people speeding through the area. Local 12's Christian Hauser shows what these frustrated residents are going to do trying to get something done.
The folks who live on Brookside say it's not anyone on the street who's the issue. They say that people are using this as a cut through to avoid Hamilton Avenue. They worry that if something isn't done to slow those speeders down, someone's going to end up getting hurt or even killed the next time a driver comes flying down the street.
Firetrucks lined Brookside Avenue Saturday night. A woman swiped a car and ended up rolling her van onto its side. She was okay, but neighbors like John Jameson say it's just the latest incident of someone speeding down the street.
Plan to go to the council and talk to people on the street and see what they would be willing to do.
Jameson and several other neighbors would like to see speed humps on the street. The city has a program for neighborhoods to get them installed, but it requires gathering signatures and having a traffic study done. And even if they get enough folks on the street to sign off on speed humps, there's no guarantee the city would install them. Jameson knows speeding is an issue across the neighborhood. Last summer, Cincinnati police started cracking down on speeders a block away on Hamilton Avenue.
It took a long time for things to happen on Hamilton Avenue, and that's a major throughway. So, I mean, it's gonna take a lot more effort, I think, and time to do something with Brookside.
Jameson's hopeful neighbors can get something done before the next crash because he knows everyone might not be so lucky the next time. In Northside, Christian Hauser, Local 12 News.
If you want to see what's required in the city's 15-step system for neighborhoods to try and get things like speed bumps, we've got it posted on our website. Just click on the Northside speeding story on local12.com.